please take your seat, relax, and enjoy the show.
Just step on top of the tree, call me the asked that.
Tracy, this TV thing, do you really want it?
It's my dream, Dad.
Then you go for it. This is America, Day. You have to think big to be big.
That's Daddy! Tracy, come back here. I've got hampers of laundry. But, Mother, I want to be famous.
You think I want to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothes?
No.
I want it to design them. You deal with what life gives you. Now, start folding.
Ugh. But all I was doing was watching the Connie Connick show over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, but if these are the game for the children.
Your dad's was atrocious, Leander. But when it's a cheap deal, I'm alive when I was in the chase for a crown. You've got to agree with me? You'll admit that's it.
Stop, that's no way to treat clean clothes.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
I don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No.
Mother!
Stop!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Parcheesi.
What if they call the cops?
Then we'll all walk out together. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right.
Tracy, you can't do this. You thought of the show for sure.
That's why we're all going to do this. Together.
No, not me. Whether or not these people are on live television won't give me the golden contract.
Wait, that came out wrong. I've been dancing, singing, and smiling on that show for 3 years. Saturday is everything I dream for. I'm not trying to feel that way. Now, come on.
No, I want to do this, and so should you. Link, stay, please.
Sorry.
Are you and me together? I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too, but I don't know. See you, little darling.
I'm so sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama, how could I ever think a boy like Will Clark would ever care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl.
Just boys are the brightest things.
Still, give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
But Tracy, he could be right. Would you want to risk your career by going to jail?
I never will go on the show without seeing you. No, it's payback time.
Maybe Miss Mortimer was right. They could call the cops.
Who'd be seeing? Who'd call the cops on us? So listen, this is how we're going to do it. We'll meet at the studio lab.
Special, but an armed guard surrounding the auditorium to make sure Tracy can't get in.
on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you the whole new meaning of split ends.
Keep the faith, Davy. You're so lucky to have Alf Vile.
Thank you.
empire to protect, but I'll return the outfits, the knickers too. I hardly bought them. But Mr. Pinky, Tracy's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. Because if the yoke didn't make any mistakes, where would other little girls come from? Yes, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky.
That's another day gone. I just closed up shop.
And I've made no sense.
Calm down, sweet taft.
Calm down! Calm down! Oh, did you know that her name's the mothers who abandon the daughters and get arrested for starting to integrate and at the school television show? Oh, yes, Renee! And her mom doesn't make a car for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times people call me crazy, but I say, yeah, crazy like a moon. Anyway, we don't have to worry about any of that. In fact, I've got the answer right here. Stand back. As Miss Super.
Well, that's impressive. Well, how's that little thing going to help out, Tracy?
Oh, you'll be surprised.
Oh, sure, you're an innovator, an inventor, out saving the world. Tracy's a teen idol, reshaping the world. But what am I? I have dreams too. I used to make my own clothing too. I want to pass the large packs in a book. I always thought I'd have my own line of queen-sized packs.
Oh, you were good, Edna.
Oh, and a lot of good that's done me. 20 years and I'm still washing and ironing other people's clothes.
One day.
Oh, no, dear. My time has come and gone. Oh, well, but suddenly I feel so old.
Oh, just go. You're starting to see it. Whenever I'm near you, it's like running home with a giant joy bucket. Stars keep changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, the time is too big. Headlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter. The time for latte becomes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe. Just getting ripened with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe. But there's no cure, so let us leave a wage. Some folks don't get it. Sometimes they're bandits, but I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Another day with you. Our sister of waltz is all a dish of
sadness to me.
Asking why.
your hand.
Come in, my own, Mr. T.
So what did I miss?